game, Frank. You know, he's reverting back to basic jungle instincts. Every time I see him, he's getting to be more off the wall. He's getting to be more dangerous. And I'm not the only one that thinks that.
You know, if you had to pick a name for a team that Superfly would be on, what better name than the Vipers? Number one, yes, the I love you.
That doesn't mean I love you.
It certainly does.
It's IQ. Three.
Please, will you stop? I can't believe this close to your demise and you're still making
demise?
Smart remarks.
Oh, you say demise. That sounds very
just
final.
Sort of slipped out.
Sounds rather terminal. I don't mean to say that now. You know, you're implanting these things in my mind.
I want you to think every moment possible about what's waiting for you. Big 300-pounder here, Black Bart. Ducked underneath that clothesline, luckily. Whoop! Came right down on his feet, man. He's not hurt.
I don't know if you can hurt Superfly Jimmy Snuka. You know, he's falling out of trees that have been 1,500 feet in the air, climbing from one to one to get dinner.
Well, there's some powerful guys involved in the visionaries in the form of Power and Glory, the Warlord, and the model, Rick Martel. They certainly think they can hurt the Superfly.
Well, Superfly's on the team of the Rockers and himself.
And Jake the Snake.
Well, he can't add much. The guy can't. I don't know if he can find his way to the ring.
Are you kidding?
Are they going to let him have one of those dogs to take him to the ring?
Will you stop?
I'm just
asking. He's not going to need any kind of a dog.
I'm just asking.
He's serious.
Here, Spotty.
Even if Jake the Snake were only at 50% brain, he'd be a tremendous asset to that team.
Well, you saw what happened with Brother Love. If he gets his hands on you, he can hurt you. But he's got to get his hands on you.
You know, that's my feelings on the matter. How are there are other feelings floating around here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Do tell.
A lot of them think that Jake the Snake is going to be a detriment to the team. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the Vipers and ask him just that.
Jake Roberts, a detriment to our team at Survivor Series? Why don't you ask the Snake?
I'll tell you something, man. Each and every day, time heals. Time heals the eyes. But I'll tell you something. Nothing makes the pain in the heart go away. And that's something you'll all have to deal with.
Does that answer your question?
You know, by the look of his peepers, there's some permanent damage done there. I doubt if he'll ever be the same. He's making a big mistake getting back into the ring.
Well, that's only your biased opinion.
If it was me and my eyes were damaged like that, I would take time off to go 2020 or I'd quit.
You know, you might consider getting a shot of arrogance in the kisser. It might just save your life.
Will you quit it?
Look out! Whoa. This one's history.
He didn't have to go to the top, did he?
No, wasn't necessary for a big Black Bart. Snuka choking up another one in the win column. He'll be looking for a big win come Thanksgiving night at Survivor Series. Right now, let's find out more information as we go to our special report.
He's scary.